Watch your drinks, kids, okay? About cactus, there's a whole bunch of cacti out here.
I just asked where all the cactus was, seeing how we were in the desert, and yeah, I was thinking that
right here, babe.
There's a lot here.
That's all, Bunny.
All right, buddy.
There's different ones too. The aloe vera, but I ain't touching the other.
Why not, baby?
Your uncle's actually fell into a freaking pile of damn cactus once. That shit sucked. They had, friends of ours had, their flower bed was full of nothing but different types of cactus.
Yeah, that's not, yeah.
And of course, my brothers and sister and my parents' friends were all screwing around with each other, and yeah, they all fell in the fucking cactus.
That sounds like fun. I had one round ball, a cactus ball,
yeah,
kind of like that shit, thrown at me because I had a scooter, like a moped. I was young. I wasn't letting these kids ride it, so they threw one at me. Nailed me like right by the tailbone.
Yeah.
And the thing was, I had sweatpants on.
Ow.
Yeah, so that shit went right through with no problem.
Yeah. It took our parents quite a while to pluck all the little fucking things out of them.
Oh yeah, I bet.
Ready?
Yeah.
What if I was a ghost rider?
If you were a ghost rider? That'd be pretty crazy because the Jeep would be on fire.
Huh?
The Jeep would be on fire.
No, motorcycle. All right, motorcycle.
Then I would be driving through glass.
Can I go through grass?
Glass, not grass.
Oh, I go through glass, right?
More or less, buddy. You'll learn when you get older, bud.
Blue.
Same thing.
Awesome. Can I get the powers of Ghost Rider?
Sure, buddy.
I'm going to show everybody I'm going to wear at night. I'm going to ride to the desert.
Okay, buddy. Go for it.
So I go up and get the powers of Ghost Rider. I'm going to be a good friend.
that drink out for me again. Thank you, babe. We'll watch it when we get home, son. Cool air back there?
Yep.
Tiffany?
Yeah.
Alright.
How about Tiffany being a girl rider? Ghost rider too.
She could. Ghost rider is not just a, not, could not just be a guy, it could be a girl too.
Yep. One guy and one girl, right?
There you go.